existence.
I'm talking, of course, about Manbear Pig.